What's up, bro? You make my night every night you're out here. We got Tom Peterson in the back, car of the month. We got Fuzzy across the street, member of the blue. We got Robert Maldonado in the back for once. Shirt City Classics, 52 wins this year. Get you some of this!
There you go. Get you some of that. Dan Jewel.
Buddy, you're knocking it out of the park.
buddy, that's identical to my buddies in high school, same color and everything. Boy, a lot of folks down here. There's Jeff Carr in the DeVille.
The Vertical too.
Rolling a Vert. Woo, baby. There's Steve. Truck looks great, Steve. Truck looks really good. That's okay. It's straight in the right places now.
At least it's not raining.
It's been tweaked. And all the tweaker shippers. They used to rain inside. He's right. Oh, I love this. He's in 1970. I don't know if it's CST, but it sure looks like one. It's a good looking truck right there. That's me right there, Dylan. All me. Oh, there's Car of the Month.
Car of the Month right there.
Yeah, buddy. Love you, brother. Woo-hoo-hoo. He's had that car since ever.
17.
And there's that. There is that Malibu again. Beautiful. Here comes Jeff. Alright. Oh, I always forget his name in the double nickel. He's got his gas door shaved up. There's Jerry. Oh, nice. He was around the full pass. Nice. Down there. You know me and my buddy? He's got jail bars. We got two buses. Yeah, jail bars on that bus. There's Mr. Mike Miller, Brad Gaston, Mike is here. Oh, and the man who brought me an avocado smoothie. Here on PCTV, don't forget, it's for sale. And thank you for that avocado smoothie. That was wonderful. verbal, Aldo. I haven't seen him before. Nice. Oh, I know him, though. I know that dude. Making a left turn, Dylan. Okay, you're good. All right.
Top, baby.
All right, we're good. Watching Dylan's back tonight. There we go. Whoa! How does this go?
I'm too old for two times a night.
I'm shocked. I'm in shock.
Saturday!
It's always Saturday!
Every day!
I want my Saturday! Yeah. Oh yeah!
Tammy on PCTV, one of my favorite ladies.
And Robert's broken tonight, but not for long, and you'll have a fun little toy to pull out here. Yep, third generation here driving this vehicle tonight. This was grandfather's truck way back in the day.
Young Glenn's rocking it out there.
He's
like
rocking it. I got his back. PCTV, Comfort Vision. Please like and subscribe. Let's get to 1,000 subscribers, and that way we can go back live and honor Daniel Patten's memory. And please also know that indictments were put down today through Carson PD and the LA Sheriff's Department, and they have now indicted the murderers of our friend Daniel Patten. Good night.